smash, smash, smash. Yeah.
Hold pressure against that until the caliper cup is all the way compressed.
So the next time you're doing brake pads and rotors on your vehicle, you can save yourself a lot of time and a lot of effort.
Take a really long pry bar or a heavy-duty flathead screwdriver, put it in here between the brake pad and the rotor,